Now let's talk about a coniferous tree and a deciduous tree. A deciduous tree has leaves on it, and the leaves fall off in the winter when it gets cold. A coniferous tree is a tree with needles, and in the winter when it gets cold, the needles don't fall off, and the needles stay on the full season.